My kid's mattress was looking so gross, so I used a spray solution of 2 parts hydrogen peroxide plus 1 part dish soap, electric spot cleaner, and dried it in the sun. Wow, that's nasty. Can you tell the difference? I still can't believe. I used to do this by hand. Now it takes less than 5 minutes without destroying my back. I'll never clean on my knees again.
Quand tu me dis que tu n'as pas d'autre fille, je sais parfaitement que tu mens. Tout le monde sait que tu me trompes souvent.
Trying a steam cleaner for the first time with my Crusty stovetop. I love how the grease literally melts away. It cleans so easily just with water. What do you think I should try cleaning next? Take a look at this. It's an expandable colander. It goes over your sink, so you can wash your fresh fruit and vegetables without making any mess. Isn't it cute?
If your drains are moving slow, add a cup of baking soda and white vinegar, then cover with a towel for 10 minutes. Pour some hot water into the drain. It's going much faster now.
I can't get Dawn Power Wash in Australia, so I was so happy when I found these containers from Amazon. Now I can make my own recipe.
I ain't never been with a buddy, with a buddy. She called, so I added to the tally. Mother soon bought and called and I'm ready. Yeah, like, no stress, give me that. What's the right, the left, the alley, the alley.